We're staying on top of breaking news. A mistrial declared in the Karen Reed murder trial.
WBZ's Christina Rex has been covering this case now for months. Christina, you've witnessed things in that courtroom that the public didn't get to see. What has this experience been like for you?
Yeah, you know, you don't see everything on the live stream. The photographer who shot that video did such a great job making sure you could
all see the
witnesses talking and the judge talking.
You've been texting her. Who is this?
I don't even text
Lauren,
her.
You don't know a Lauren?
She texts me. I don't even text her back. Text
who is
me.
This?
I don't even know her. She texts me all the time.
She texts you, but you don't know her?
No, I don't even know what's happening.
We got chat logs, son. We got deleted texts. We got receipts. I got a bevy of women who are willing to testify to your charm. So why don't you just make this easy on everyone and plead guilty?
I don't even know these people. I don't even do anything. I don't even respond to them. They write to me. They're crazy people. I don't even know them.
I don't believe you, son. That's up for a judge and jury now, but I think it's going to be easy for them to decide.
Members of the jury, the attorney from the prosecution just got up here and leveled one of the most serious charges that you can against a man. That he cheated, that he disobeyed the law of love. But I'm here to tell you, members of the jury, today you're going to hear from that man. And as soon as you do, I'm confident that you will be left with only two words. Not guilty. Thank you.
Mr. Rez, I want to make a few things very clear. You received multiple texts from other women, didn't you?
I've received probably millions of text messages from all genders of people.
You claim that you never responded to these texts, right?
Not anything inappropriate. No, I don't do that kind of stuff. I'm faithful.
Not anything inappropriate, but you did respond.
Yeah, honestly, I didn't even read it. I just kind of double-tapped it, hoped the person would stop writing to me. I have a girl at home. I don't need that.
But you did respond.
I clicked the message to show that I got it.
That's a yes to my question?
Yes.
Thank you. Your Honor, I have no further questions.
Sir, can you please introduce yourself to the ladies and gentlemen of the jury?
Hi, everyone. I'm Joe Rez.
And, sir, I want to ask the question that's on each one of those jurors' minds right now. Did you do this?
Absolutely not. Absolutely not.
Why is this woman accusing you of doing this?
I'm not guilty.
Sir, do you think this woman is crazy?
Objection, Your Honor.
What's your grounds, Counselor?
Rule 403. This is more prejudicial than probative, Your Honor.
Overruled, Counselor.
Defendant, please rise to hear the jury's verdict.
We, the jury, finds the defendant not guilty on all charges.
I didn't do what they say I did. I'm not guilty, not guilty, not guilty. Didn't do nothing to you, nothing to prove. We could have a trial right now. Not guilty, not guilty, not guilty. I didn't do what you think I did. I'm not guilty, I'm not guilty, I'm not guilty. No, no, no. I didn't do nothing to you, nothing to prove. We could have a trial right now. Not guilty, I'm not guilty, I'm not guilty. I didn't do nothing to you, nothing to prove. We could have a trial right now, you'll lose. Nothing but love, nothing but fear. That's the choice right now, you choose. Damn. I wish we could take it to a place where you just believe me. Fucking up agreements, cause another grievance. I wish you believe me when I say I didn't do what they say I did. I'm not guilty, I'm not guilty, I'm not guilty. I didn't do nothing to you, nothing to prove. We could have it tried right now. Not guilty, I'm not guilty, I'm not guilty. I didn't do nothing to you, nothing to prove, nothing to lose. No, no, not guilty.